couple friends who had babies at an early age, and their life looked like crap.
This is what I want to do. I want to go to med school.
I want to be a pediatrician.
I want to be a pediatrician.
Ain't nobody around here ever went to med school or came a doctor. They've been nurses, and I got a lot of nurses in my family, but none of them became a doctor. But I'm going to come back. I'm going to have to come back. Help out this community.
Grandma is great. Grandpa is great.
Thank you.
Anything you need, they got it. Like, as soon as my mama died, they were the first one we came to.
To lose the mother the way they did, and she had never been sick.
Well, my mom died when I was 10. That was a real sad story. Yeah, I pray every. She had a heart attack. She wasn't sick or nothing. It's like me talking to you right now, and she just put her hand over her chest and figured out.
And my prayer now is that the Lord let me live to see Audrey get herself educated and established before he called me home.
Mm-hmm. Here's a picture of me right there, my sister, and my mom. And that's me, little tiny thing. So I was young and I ain't know nothing about being an old woman. I knew nothing about becoming a woman, nothing about my period, nothing. I kind of had to learn it by myself, because my grandma, sometimes she'll be sick and she'd be too tired and her bones be. School was a lot of drama. Of course, every high school got drama, but I try not to get into that. I know my main focus is, and I do try. I'm trying to get my GPA up right now. It's 3.7, but it gotta be a 4.0. It's gonna take hard work, I know that.
Hey, mama.
You cooking?
Mm-hmm. How many more you have to take?
I gotta take one more tomorrow.
Well, you gonna pass me.
I hope I pass.
I know you will.
And my mom, I know she wanted me to do so much. My life, because she always was pushing me and my sister and my brother. God, she was pushing us. And, yeah, I know. She wanted me to become a doctor, because I always told her I was going to be a doctor. She said, yeah, you crazy enough to be a doctor. I'm going to definitely make her proud.
Everybody who graduated in our family, their diploma go right here. But when I graduate, mine is going to be sitting right here, my medical. Medical school is gonna be sitting right here. My name.